In the name of Allah, the most gracious, most merciful, you have to be understand today the camera, 100 years, camera make movies, audio, video, you know, 100 years already everywhere in the world. Whoever there wants to be, know the past history, present time, 1 century already, everywhere they make movies, and whoever the celebrities or whoever, you know, icon or legends or heroes like in history, war heroes or, you know, athletics heroes, sports heroes or movie heroes, 100 years you have, you know, camera show past history. So man, he not understand this point, because Christians, they sleep, Hindu, they sleep, they don't understand. Suppose if your God came in this earth, or son came in this earth, so why you not find his audio, video or movie? 100 years, man made camera, 100 years, you can see 1 century, completely history, you can find everywhere in the world, worldwide. Now you have to be understand, Christian God, he not proclaim Christianity everywhere in the world. Hindu God, he not proclaim Hinduism everywhere in the world. These two religions fail in this earth. Today, Christians, they don't want to be, you know, follow Christianity. Hindu religion going worse and worse every day. You can understand Subramaniam. One, he's a minister in BJP. The guy, he don't know Islam, and he hate Islam. Every time he criticize Islam, he accused, like, you know, to Muhammad Ali or, you know, Asaduddin Awaisi. But Awaisuddin Awaisi, he's a young and he don't have knowledge Islam, and his father illiterate guy, Salahuddin Awaisi. So he debate with Subramaniam and Asaduddin one time, and he says, I don't like Muhammad Ali. He don't respect, you know, leaders, Subramaniam. This is the his character, his cunning nature. He's a filthy mind, and he's, you know, you can say sadist also, because he don't like leader. Here, Pakistan people today, 800 to, you can understand, 70 years, how many people came and how many people respect Muhammad Ali Jinnah, father of nation in Pakistan. But he said to us, for Muslims, that's why I reminding Hindus, he says, you know, DNA in India, your forefather is a Muslim, forefather is a Hindu, no doubt. One time, 9 million people become Muslim because Khaja Ghariban was sent, he showed the miracle. That's why, same day, 9 million people become Muslim. That's why we know that our past is a dark. That's why Allah says, truth is came, you know, perish, false, you know, perish like. False is perish like. Fake is a perish like. Truth is coming, and truth show that, you know, darkness is finished, like light is came, like, you know, everywhere. This is the reason Hinduism is failed in worldwide. Subramaniam, he don't know the real DNA. Suppose if you want to be take out Muslim, Christian and Jew, they believe we come from one person, Adam. So Hindu, they don't have philosophy this. Now I want to be show one more reason. Hindu God Shiva, he don't have power in Mecca. They take out him, Abraham alayhi salam time. They take out him, Muhammad salallahu alayhi salam time. He don't have power, Shiva. He is a statue only over there. So according to Quran, Allah didn't show, you know, Hinduism religion. Check many religion Allah show in the Quran. everywhere in the world. He not mention Hinduism in the Quran. He not mention Shiva, God, Lord name like in the Quran. Even Mustafa Akkad, he make movie message how the Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam spread the Islam. So that movie also he didn't show, you know, 365 idols in the Makkah. No one name is Shiva. Even in Iran guy, he make, you know, Prophet name movie. He didn't show that Shiva, Lord, idol, pagans like Lord. If you check Hollywood, they don't show any, you know, many times they make movie in Egypt, gods, pagans and idols like idolaters they worship. They didn't show one time Shiva name mentioned like. But if you check that in the Quran, Allah show, you know, only idol worshippers, not Hinduism like. Think about Shiva, why not he famous? Muhammad, he's famous everywhere in the world, peace be upon him. Today, since 1400 years, everybody admiring him. Even non-believers, Hindu and Christians, scholars. Every day, even Jewish people also, they respect, you know, Muhammad, religion, Islam. And they respect. Check it out, videos. Muhammad, peace be upon him, he's not present here. But everybody knows he's alive like in Medina. His message, there is no God. That's why Hindu jealous, Christian jealous, and other non-believers jealous. There is no God. Why he said there is no God? Except Allah. That's why Christian God, Christians, they're jealous with Muhammad. Hindu God, Hindu, they're jealous with Muhammad. Jewish God, they're jealous with Muhammad. Because Muhammad says, there is no God except Allah. Muhammad is the last messenger. Peace be upon him. Every single second we proclaim. So now you have to be see the publicity. Why Jewish or Christian God or Hindu God not everywhere in the world? For example, I give to you today. If Jesus proclaimed everywhere in the world, there is no Hinduism in India. If Hindu God proclaimed everywhere in the world, there is no Christianity in Europe. So, according to my Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, he says his last sermon, that time he said, "Oh my followers, companions, this is my last message for you. I give to you complete message, convey everywhere in the world." So today, 1400 years after, one is a superpower like, you know, superhero like, you know, superman like, you know, mega star like, you know, he's an icon, he's a legend, he is a today real hero like Zakir. You can go in China, you can go in Russia, you can go in Malaysia, you can go in America, Canada, even, you know, wherever in world he went, he visit in London, he visit in, you know, France, he visit everywhere in the world. And he convey Islam message, and he says Muhammad is the last messenger. So people, they convert. Atheists, they convert. Catholic, they convert. Hindu, they convert. Buddhist, they convert. This is the superhero today. Everywhere in the world, his message. What message? There is no God except Allah. Muhammad is the last messenger. You are success if you are smart, if you coming in Islam. Allah says this challenge. No one, Allah says, only I accept Islam. And every God listening this challenge, and every man listening, whoever they follow, Hinduism, Christian, they're listening this challenge. And this challenge is going everywhere in the world. There is no God except Allah. Allah accepts only Islam. And this message is a big ambassador, like he's a, you know, VIP like Zakir Naik today. Last week he was in Malaysia. Many, you know, Buddhists, Catholic, atheist, they become Muslim. What's this religion? How come popular in only 1400 years? Because previous prophets Allah sent, previous books Allah gave to them. They, you know, turn Jewish, they turn Christians, religion, Islam. But Islam is durable and nobody can beat Islam. You can't find, you know, Hinduism name in the Quran. Subhra Maniyam is nothing. Assad you know, he's in a thing. But today, if you not understand Islam, oh Hindu, you regret one day. When you die, breath is finished, you regret start. The angels beat you. One, this sign I give to you in this video. Allah says, I am watching and I am listening, right? And Allah says in the Holy Quran, angels, they pray for mankind. Otherwise, the punishments everywhere, like previous prophet's time. But Muhammad, peace be upon him, he came for all mankind. وَمَا أَرْسَلْنَاكَ إِلَّا رَحْمَةً لِلْعَالَمِينَ they call. Worldwide he came for mankind. That's why they pray, angels. They're coming in this earth and they says, oh God, save this mankind. Otherwise Allah sent punishments. This is the big sign. Allahu Akbar.